Hello, I'm Trent, aka oTradeMark. Guys, I have the most insane information that you are going to hear today about anime fighters. This strategy is so broken OP. You really need to watch this video. The secret merchant came back. It's an empty dimension. Here's what you're gonna need. You're gonna need super XP boost, super luck boost. You're gonna need, I know I've already done two videos like similar to this, but this was just shared with me and it is absolute insanity. It's essentially an infinite max open method, all right? Yeah, did that pique your interest? Okay, super XP boost, super luck boost. If you don't have those, you don't have the things, this is actually one of those instances where I would say that buying this is worth it, okay? Buying anything in here is worth it right now, at least any of the golden luck, rainbow, and the shiny boost. Now, don't get me wrong, this is going to be fixed immediately. But let me show you what's going on. You go into a 14.1.3 server. This is the most recent server version. So get a private server, just reset it, unless you already have an older private server. You'd max open, okay? I want this XP, so I'm gonna fuse it. I'm gonna force close. Now watch this. Some people from my Discord server have been kind enough to share with me some old servers because I have an old server as well, but it's full currently. Check this out. This is an update 14 server. All right. We just used the max open. Surely we can't use the max open in a different version. So I saw this. I was like, yeah, that's cool. That's cool. So basically the old version resets the cooldown on the new version. But then I was like, there's no way that the old version then resets the new version, right? Right? There's no way. There's no way. Make no mistake, this is going away as soon as Direp catches wind of it. That's right, folks. You are looking at an infinite max open. All right. Been having fun. Let's go ahead and spice things up a bit with a little shiny boost. All right, so basically I'm popping the shiny boost. I'm gonna open, max open, exit. I don't even need to stay in the game because the units are delivered right when that's there. So try and maximize speed. I'm literally holding A, open, and I'm instantly closing. So there's two. Let's see how many opens I can get in using this method. So last time when I was doing this, guys, I got 14. I've squeezed an extra two opens into doing it this way. Okay, I might have just barely missed that one. All right, well, let's take a look at what we got here. So I got a lot of shiny mythicals. So far I've used 7 shiny boost potions, so that's 14,000 Robux down the drain. But I've gotten 50 shiny mythicals. So if for some reason I wanted to craft 10 shiny Astas, I could. I've gotten 3 Julius. Now I think only this one I got with shiny boost active. So the other two were just like a 4% chance of getting shiny. So this one. He had to do it to me. 54% chance of being shiny. And he decided not to be. But you can see the potential of this method. I've already received messages from people using the other method that's actually slower, that they've gotten their shiny secrets from this method. So good luck to everyone. You'll definitely want to utilize this before, like right now, because it's going to be patched by, they're probably going to do a force shutdown tomorrow. Now, I know that the most difficult aspect of this method is finding the old servers. So what I've done is I made a post on my Discord server, and 62 very generous people have offered their private servers up for people to use. So I will post a link to this sheet in the comments below in the description to where you can get a list of all of the private server links. They should only be active basically until this is patched. So it's not like a permanent private server share. But thank you very much to all the generous people that offered their private servers. I appreciate it. Anyways, guys, that's it for me. I'm gonna get back to opening stars with shiny boosts and not getting a shiny secret. Malo Albito, thanks for watching. Peace, I'm out of here.